Hey guys, so the backstory is I was hunting this person with a glaive in my damage Aquila. They got a bounty on them. And as I was hunting them, there was this other ship that was shooting at me with missiles and gun in the background. It literally felt like nothing, so I decided to ignore it at first. But it kinda got annoying, so at this point, I decided to deal with it. And this is how it went. And if you check the name there, you can see they got the same name prefix as the wanted person. So that's how I found out that they are the person's friend. Alright, so that was the whole encounter with the Ion. I'm not sure what they were doing there. They were like tanking the shots from my Aquila. That was obviously a bad idea. And the wanted person got away.